Hello, my name is Kyle Tranum.
I'm Marc Salcedo.
And this is ESA Plays, where your favorite esports arena staff and sometimes some members play video games.
Right. Today is a very special edition, or not so special, because Dark Souls 3 just came out! Joining us on ESA Plays today is none other than the one, the only,
Nate Christy!
Known friend of Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah,
that
they hang out together.
A lot of times.
I've seen pictures.
Almost every time I see him, he tells me that he's friends with Manny Pacquiao.
Hey guys, he came back from BlizzCon. They held one for me just my own this year. It's really crazy.
Yeah, you see all these cool things? I have like 20 pins in my backpack. Something like that.
You have your backpack, Nate?
We're really happy you're here. Yeah, is it? There. Oh, is it over there? Well, yeah. Well, we'll add that in later.
However, so, little history. I am horrible at Dark Souls.
Same. Oh, I'm sorry, that's James Lopez thing, huh?
Yeah, stop. Stop that right now. James, no. Nate, on the other hand, is pretty masterful at it. So, he's going to teach us.
He has a tattoo,
I think.
A Dark Souls tattoo.
Yeah.
On his
leg. First tattoo.
That's cool. What is that tattoo of?
It's the summon sign.
You should probably show the camera your tattoo. All
right, I guess. All
right, do it. Come on, it's cool.
You need to be like on the couch. Oh, okay.
Can you guys see it? Summon sign. Look at that. Look at that. It's real. Look, it's not even Sharpie. It doesn't even rub off. Real Ooh. Hard ink earned in the pen, right? Am I right?
Did it hurt for like a little bit, but then it was it wasn't that bad.
Okay, I'm good. Yeah, I never had a tattoo. Yeah, I have an idea for a butterfly here on the back of my neck.
New creation.
Well, yeah. And it's gonna lead into a music note I want to get behind my ear.
And then
right
an ellipsis.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, those are my plans for my first tattoos or whatever. But. We're going to play
that's
some Dark Souls.
That's besides the point.
Yeah, that's even
right
matter.
Now.
We're going to play some Dark Souls.
Dark Souls time.
Nate is our Dark Souls expert.
All right.
So, first
you
up.
You suck at Dark Souls.
I
suck at Dark Souls.
It's a joke.
I think I'm going to start.
Oh.
You
and
create
I'll create the character.
Okay.
And Nate's going to fill us in on some Dark Souls lore. You can ask questions. I'll be
Well,
very
I kind of want to watch you do
no,
this.
No, shut up.
Okay,
let's
cool.
ask questions.
Nate.
What's up?
You played Dark Souls 3 today. First thing you did when you came in today was like, guys, guess what there it is? I need Ethernet. Okay.
Whatever. Any other day.
Don't read anything, Kyle.
It sucks because you have to go all the way down to accept.
Just like Apple.
Just
right?
Classic Dark Souls.
Like,
classic
oh my Dark Souls. God.
From Software every time, guys.
Oh, I'm digging this.
So intense.
It's pretty good music.
This is what I wake up to every morning.
This reminds me of The Nightmare Before Christmas ride at Disneyland.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So
I'm
Nate.
Just kidding. That was a joke. I don't go to Disneyland because I'm cool and an adult.
What?
I
would go tonight if I
Dude,
could.
Shut up.
Okay. Anyways, Nate.
What's up?
Why should we play Dark Souls? Like, aside from the fact that Dark Souls came out today, or Dark Souls 3, and it's the third installment in From Software's, like, franchise, why would I buy it and play it? Sell me the game.
So if you like a challenge, it's a very challenging game.
Nope.
But it's also...
It's only casual.
It's also very rewarding. Like, when you... beat a boss that you've been stuck on for a couple days or whatever.
Couple days.
I'm more into like first try the entire game.
You're a casual, that's why.
Okay, well. okay, well,
that looks pretty cool.
What is that? What is that, Nate Christie? What is that? Is that a turtle?
It's a squirtle.
Squirtle. They're people?
Yes.
The old world. What happened?
Okay, so I was also asking you, Nate. Is there any kind of continuity between the three titles, or is it like the Final Fantasies have nothing to do with each other?
Well, people speculate, because it's very vague in the lore.
Oh, he's so tiny and kind of on fire.
That the first Dark Souls like happens before all skin. Of these other ones. And then the second one happens a couple thousand years after the first one.
How do you know that?
It's just very vague.
Okay. Thousands of years, though?
Over a couple thousand years.
Is there, like, a whole, like more or less written down universe for Dark Souls? No?
Okay.
How can you keep the lore straight, then?
Like, they're just making it up as they go?
Basically, you'd have to keep reading all the items and everything to try putting bits
like Destiny. It's like Destiny. It's like a Grimmer Cards, right?
Worse than Destiny.
Are you telling me this game has no story? Oh my gosh, why did I even play it?
Oh, I thought that was a monster.
It is.
No, it's
Black Pudding.
Ugh. Black Pudding's the worst.
D&D joke. Oh, look, it's Gandalf.
The Abyss Watchers.
It's pretty
good. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, so they're ring wraiths. Okay.
I was saying the same thing. Are they bad guys or good guys?
I haven't seen them yet, so...
Oh, yeah, it's your first experience. You told us you haven't been you purposely not looked at anything to take this in right now.
It was pretty hard.
There's Sauron. If I remember correctly, that's exactly what it looks like. It looks taller than I remember.
No.
I don't remember having that big cleaver-looking thing.
I mean...
You didn't play Bloodborne then.
You're right.
Sauron was in Bloodborne as well. Do you think the folks at home want to watch the intro, or they want to watch
I'm sorry, they probably want to watch us play. This is so cool, though. I'm having a really... I don't even want to push... Hey, look at him. Look how cool he
looks. He's on fire! I'm on fire!
Okay. I don't want to skip it for him either. Okay, should I just skip it?
Skip it.
Okay.
The
Lord's will. King Leoric.
Yep.
The Orc's Crown from Diablo. Oh, God.
So from Software, did you just, like...
Skip that stuff. What do you want our name to be? Nate Christie?
Manny. He's Manny Pacquiao. He's
All right, we're going to name it. What are we going to name
Nate Pacquiao?
Nate Pacquiao?
That's not weird at all.
Champion of the Abyss, Nate Pacquiao.
Manny's friend. But Manny's friend. But spell it wrong. Yep, that looks good.
I like that.
No. Manny is. Yep.
Oh. No, it's all good. We don't judge here. I can't spell.
All right.
Can you not use the controller?
Male? Yeah,
no,
I can't.
You have to use the keyboard.
Oh, cool. That makes sense. Age. You want to be young, mature?
Aged.
All right, cool. Looks different now. You want to be a knight? A
deprived.
Mercenary.
Deprived all the way.
Yep. Cool. Burial gift.
Burial gift.
The one I picked is the fire gem, but I didn't really read into it.
What sounds coolest? Just sounds cool. Cracked red eye.
Rusted gold coin.
That was for PvP.
Young White Branch. Oh, that's like a DJ.
Rusty.
Like a rapper. Young White Branch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's God. Young White Branch right there.
Oh, that's Young White Branch.
Shadow of Death.
Looks pretty sad.
Oh, he looks so sad.
Young White Branch in the house.
Yeah. Oh. Large head? You can make your head
small
big?
Small head.
Where?
Got a small head.
Wow.
It looks like Groot.
But that is a like a whole, not genre, a class of character, is a small head character?
It's just how your character looks.
I know that, Nate. I just like, yeah, standard, slim, large head.
What do you guys want? Tell me.
Burly.
Very burly.
Appearance.
I am a titan.
You're going to change everything now.
Gender. Oh. No. Wait, no. Wait, I don't.
Hit no.
No, that one. Wait, I don't. I'm pretty skink.
You should save where you are.
How do I do it?
I don't know. Yeah, you should finalize.
There we go.
Yep. Yeah. Perfect.
All right. So, I guess when I die, I'll change.
Did Deprived give him that stick and that wooden shield? Yeah. Okay. Sorry,
so
man.
So basically, you start with all your stats are even, but you start with just like
a stick and a shield.
The worst shield and weapon you could probably get.
You know, Given that I'm really bad at this game, I'm really happy that I'm going to start off worse than I possibly could have, you know? Oh, no, is that me? I'm a zombie? Is that what you are in Dark Souls?
Alright,
Nate,
you already got to start explaining everything to us.
I have no idea about Dark Souls 3 so far.
So in the previous Dark Souls, how do you start off?
So in the first one, you are an undead. Basically, you're afflicted with this curse where you can't die.
Oh, look how sexy I look.
That stick, though.
Oh, sorry. I don't know what that does. Oh, I can die like that.
Hey, you guys supposed to read those things. They tell you what to do.
Yeah, because that looks like words on the floor.
It says read message at the
control
bottom.
Control camera. Man, what a clever way to, you know, put in directions. Ride bumper.
Such a thin it, Kyle.
Saying, I'm just coming from a generation of Kojimas, you know. Generation Kojima. That's my band.
So your right trigger is your strong attack.
Goodness.
I look like the bog blokes for our bog blokes from The Witcher. With, like, their weird, like, their titties are all hanging out and they're wearing a loincloth.
I have no idea. I never played Witcher.
Oh, my gosh.
The witches? The hags?
Aren't they called? Are they called hags?
Water hag.
Water hag? That's what I look like. Look at it.
Oh,
run!
So
no!
Push in the right stick to lock on. Push in the right stick to lock on.
Push in the right.
You're just
Halo?
Pressing every button you can, aren't you?
I don't. Oh, I wrecked him. That was a legitimate panic of.
Look how good you did.
I know. I'm better than the last one so far. So you have to hold this down, or is it just.
No, you just push it in once.
Oh, okay. I was trying to hold it down. That was bad.
Backstep B.
Down for this. Oh, what up? Young
you
blood.
All your stamina.
Oh
man.
Oh, no,
getting
no,
effed
no.
up.
Get him, Kyle.
I can't do it.
pushing the right stick.
Oh, you're right. Okay.
All right, so hit X now, and you're going to heal with your Estus flask.
Can I pick him up? Oh, look at this. It's like soccer.
That ragdoll physics.
All right, what do I do?
Hit X, and you're going to heal.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going to do that.
So your health's at the top left.
What's with all this? Pillar. All right, cool.
Ash and Estus flask?
Yeah. It's for
you're
Estus.
You're right.
LB's guard.
You know, like, there's that weird, like, people had Estus poisoning from their addicts. A good one, I know. What up, homies? You throwing
no,
up?
Dude.
RB, hit RB.
RB, that is RB. That's what I'm doing.
Kyle.
RB. R1.
R1. Oh, okay. Yeah. Also, players. I totally do own two PlayStations at home, so this might be weird. What's wrong with this guy? He was like throwing up.
That's like.
All right, where do I go?
He probably drank too many Estus Flask like you just did.
Shut up.
Oh, dude. Oh, dude.
Ow. Miss. Dodge.
Pretty good at this, Kyle.
I know.
I thought you were bad at this.
Oh, Bloodstain. That looks scary.
So that's just
somebody else?
Somebody else that died. And you get to watch how he died.
Are there Bloodstains in every game?
Yes.
Cause
that's cool.
I did play Bloodborne. And I did.
Get wrecked.
If you hit Y, you can switch between two handing or one handing your club.
Pretty quick.
Kyle.
For all of our video watchers at home.
Goodness. All right, Nate. While Kyle is doing
no,
his
you're going
thing.
The wrong way. Turn around.
How do you know that?
That way.
Because he played a little bit earlier.
Yeah, okay. Played a little bit.
I interrupted him and said, hey, come download this. We're going to play a game on ESA
Plays.
You're
going to go left.
Okay.
It goes down that way, yeah.
I'm good. So far, this looks kind of pretty. It's brighter than I think the first Dark Souls was.
Yeah. So let's go in order. Let's, not that we're reviewing this, but we're reviewing this. First, appearance. Because that's what strikes you first when you turn a game on, right? Does it look cool or does it look like?
I like it so far.
Okay.
It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
I like
it
from the first two. It's a lot better.
Manny Pacquiao's house.
all the natural rock and stuff. I think it's brighter than I thought it would
yes.
be.
Yes.
Like the blue thing on the right.
Just want to see if I can break those. You can break tombstones and everything else.
Can you break that? Oh!
Get wrecked. Oh! Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Kyle.
Get
wrecked. Kyle.
Get wrecked.
Get him, Kyle.
Why don't you lock on?
First death.
It looks so cool, though.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, so talking about aesthetics,
yeah.
The enemies, like, pretty quickly start looking cool.
I already know my next tattoo I did after I get my butterfly and my music note.
That thing. No, I fully expected to have, like, Skyrim, you have, like, crabs. And then you have the fish or, like, the little, I don't know, just humans.
Like a crab with, like, a vendetta for the world. Like
yeah.
He's like a crab, but he has, like, a scar.
So yeah, like level one RPGs, you know. But that was really
Slimes.
Cool real quick.
That was harder than I thought it would be.
I purposely brought you there to kill you.
Oh, it comes out. Okay. Nate, you should probably take over this part.
All right.
I'm going to try and get out of here before I have to play because it's going to be horrible.
No, you're going to play. You're going to play. You're going to play. It's going to be fine. So
see, he's speedrunning it right now. He's just, I was going to make it.
How do you sprint? Oh, my God.
Holding
gosh.
B. Yeah.
Holding B? Look at how he's freaking holding the controller.
Oh, what is that? The crab claw gripped or whatever? It's still there. Oh. My name's Nate. I have pretty good hand-eye coordination.
So this is how you're supposed to do. You walk up behind him.
Goodness.
Take it. You know, this kind of... So that right there, like that, the club just kind of like smacks into the animation and like doesn't. Oh wow! It doesn't like you hitting him doesn't look that cool. But I guess that's not the point of the game. Like it's not supposed to be the coolest physics that ever existed in a video game.
Are you serious?
You just die! Oh my god! I'm better than Nate at Dark Souls.
Ooh! So I think what I was gonna say, and this is gonna piss some people off, but you know how, and you can. You can follow me at Filtertons on Twitter if you want to rage against what I'm saying right now.
Don't worry, I know where he lives, so I can just go tell him personally after you rage me.
What was that?
I don't know. I pressed left trigger. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh
Did I use
gosh,
all my stuff?
Mark's so bad at this game.
Wait,
right?
Hit left trigger?
Ooh.
I used my magic and my stamina. It did something to me. Left bumper to guard.
See, that's already too much for me to handle. I don't need to know. I don't need to keep track of stamina. I just want to swing my club
yeah,
forever.
Me.
Circle to dodge.
It was so quick.
I mean B. Gosh
yeah, it's
darn
not
it.
Circle.
Circle. Same thing.
So they can interrupt your animations. Like
apparently.
Yeah, it's kind of booby.
Nate, what are iframes?
Iframes are invincibility.
What's an
frames.
Iframe?
So when you're rolling.
You have an iframe?
There's certain frames that the enemies, when they attack you, they won't hurt you.
That's interesting. You're gonna die, Marc.
Okay, so I was blocking and he still did damage to me. Do I need my shield on?
Yeah. But the shield is horrible.
Will it still hurt me?
Yeah. But you'll take reduced damage.
There's nothing
like. So I need the dodge.
Yeah,
okay.
Basically.
Oh,
that's
gosh.
Our character that we made.
Well, yeah, he's a BA. Yeah. Oh!
Dodge. Good dodge. Good dodge. Good dodge, Marc. Oh, way to smack that fool in the dome.
Yeah. So on my level.
Way, yeah.
So I don't want
to. Way you're supposed to go.
Okay, cool.
I hate you. If I remember correctly, there is there's some stuff like where if you don't go to a bonfire, some junk, like you keep looking more gross and gross. But if you consume souls, you get to look more human and human or something. Is that a thing?
In Dark Souls 2, it was every time you died, your HP would get smaller. So it's kind
really?
Of like punishing you.
Oh.
That's awful. See, I don't understand that.
No, but see, because clearly I'm having trouble.
Exactly.
Right?
So forgive me for questioning. For all the fans who just think that FromSoftware is the greatest developer known to mankind.
You're wrong.
I don't understand why you would punish somebody who's already bad at the game for making
being
it harder.
Bad at the game?
F me.
Oh, good job. Is those iframes? See those iframes?
Those are iframes.
Oh, basically those iframes.
Village corpse. Give me that fading soul. Mmm. Now what?
Follow the path.
Cool. I can do that. So,
oh my god.
Yeah, I just don't understand. Like, oh, I'm having a real hard time. Well, we
what
should.
What do these do? These guys, they're like loners, just like soliciting the area, like hanging out. Like, they're being scumbags and like smoking cigarettes outside of school. I don't understand.
You don't have lungs, Kyle.
Nah, you're right. Oh, get it, girl. Oh, iframes. Iframes.
Stop it.
Okay, so I think Mark's doing the best so far.
No,
although he did not have
tricked.
To fight an ice dragon, cool lizard man. So I'm still
very technical
pretty
name.
Happy with. I mean, that's got to be what they called it in the meeting. Like, we need a cool boss for the first
that
level
crazy.
That makes no sense. Well, the ice frog dragon lizard man.
Well, what's he going to do? Ice frog lizard
dragon lizard
man
you.
Things.
Yeah.
That was
no,
real
I like,
early.
I like, so one of my problems, I don't know, maybe my brightness on my screen was really low, but the first Dark Souls, I had the worst time like seeing things in general. And I was like the beginning
of the
game.
Why do you think
they
call it Dark
Souls?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Nate Christie.
Manny Pacquiao laugh at that.
Oh yeah, Nate sucks.
Nate sucks.
Love you, Nate.
Anyways, really happy you're here. Look at it, there's a bad guy. Is it a crab? Is it a mud crab?
It's not a mud crab. That's where you're supposed to go.
No, that's cool. What's over here? Oh! Oh!
So, prior to contrary belief, like, when you see a ledge and there's nothing beneath you, there's no invisible walkways in the game, buddy.
Okay, well.
So what happens when you die is all the enemies that you killed will respawn now.
Yes.
I accept that.
That's fine. But do you lose all of your souls?
Yes, you do lose all your souls, so it's kind of forcing you to play cautious sometimes. Souls
dodge.
Are the currency in the game.
Got
a
lock,
up.
Man. It's all about that lock game.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I forgot. Oh, buttholes. Oh, dirty buttholes. So if I double-click my right bumper, it'll force me into two hits. Oh, that kind of sucks.
It's like buffering an attack.
It just... Very technical term. Is that a thing? Do you buffer attacks? Kyle, don't get hit again. S is flask, homie.
Cool.
Hey,
so
press that left trigger. And
oh!
I'm real sorry about that.
I didn't
that.
Even hear him.
So since I
check
fell off the
check
side
it,
of...
Check it out.
Oh, fall off the edge.
Oh. Boom! Bonus points.
Suck it.
Since I fell off the edge of everything, are our souls down there?
Like, yes, we see that little green arrow? The green, like,
I was trying...
Right
I don't... Okay, give me a break, man.
That green fire, those are our souls.
Oh, they're right there.
Oh! So
oh!
How are you supposed to know? Way? Okay.
Just awareness, man. Just
I guess it's a trial by fire, right?
Fading soul.
Like, you figure it out next time.
Souls retrieved.
Oh, 360, man. Look at all those souls.
Oh, are these bruises?
Oh, look at that damage, though. You have arrows in you right now. That one's kind of on you.
Man, I look pretty
Why
hot,
does he look
though.
Like that, Nate?
That's how we made him.
No, the black, though.
But, yeah, he looks not white all over.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
I haven't followed up on this one yet, so.
Cool. So, I think, like, 10 minutes ago, we were talking about how the game looks. It looks good. It looks bright.
But, see, like, don't you think this grass could look better? It's 2016. Yeah, look at that.
Well, I mean, they also have to put it on consoles, too.
You can have better graphic consoles, Nate. Don't talk about the peasants like that.
Is Dark Souls a game that's modded usually? Is that a thing? Like, do you usually like mod Dark Souls?
No.
Like texture packs for this grass? Super hack. Do I just fight it?
Yeah. So you're going to walk up to it?
Hey, buddy. Hey.
And then you're going to hit it.
Buddy.
Oh, remove the sword? Cool. Do you get to use the sword?
He looks evil. Okay. Suck it.
Yeah, good.
Lock on Kyle. What are you doing?
Oh, frames. Oh, dude, how do I? Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
That was impressive.
Okay, this also looks super cool, though.
Yeah. So, you know? Lords of the Fallen. Remember Lords of the Fallen?
Yes.
So, Lords of the Fallen was a Western developer, essentially creating an American Dark Souls.
You mean an Eastern developer?
No. This is from Software, right? And so,
Eastern.
Lords of the Fallen.
I thought it was some Swedish dudes made it.
I don't think so. Maybe okay. It was. I'm probably wrong, and you can correct me.
Whatever.
Anyways, it was a very... Okay, so you know Marcus Fenix, Gears
of
War?
Yep.
It was that style.
It was a dude bro.
Yeah,
dude
it was
bro
a
Dark
dude
Souls.
Bro Dark Souls. That's what I was going to go for.
Oh, what's up there?
How do you get that?
I think I messed up. RB while falling?
Plunging attack.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Watch this cool plunging animation.
Manny Pacquiao. I think I'm just going to call you Manny from now on, like when you come on the show. What's up, Manny?
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, so what's this? Oh,
so
we're back started
in
the fight?
Ugh.
So if I do damage to him and then I die, does it all go back up or it stays? Okay. Ayudex Gunder.
First time I get the souls back.
So all right, Nate,
I understand that.
If wow, okay.
So how? So you basically need to just get a feel for hit. Like, what are you doing right now?
Yeah.
You gotta figure out his fighting patterns or what? Oh,
good.
Solid thigh hit. Solid thigh hit there. You know, realistically, okay, let's just say I'm an adventurer and I can respawn. I have my super solid sick wooden club, my super solid sick shield. I find that guy, I'm not going back there. I feel like I'm outmatched. I mean, call me a wimp, but...
You just don't have the heart of an adventurer, Kyle.
But, say...
If you could respawn? If you could respawn.
If I could respawn, I'd be like, I need to go do something else.
Maybe.
Before I get
See,
to this
I
point.
If I would attack there... Probably
what
it did so much.
What does your magic thing do?
I have no idea.
All right, cool. I like it. I like
yeah,
style.
Click right trigger. Oh, man.
Man. Oh, you
just punched
slugged.
You. F'd you up, Nate.
Oh, what the?
Okay.
That looks real
okay.
Cool.
Is this Resident Evil?
Oh, it's like a rat thing?
Oh, man.
Nate Christie.
I beat this guy earlier without dying.
Mark, your turn. Get to the boss. Try to kill it.
Alright, cool. Everybody who's watching is like, oh, I thought these guys were going to like be good at games and stuff.
No, most definitely not. If you think that there's going to be some like triumphant moment, that's not happening tonight.
Honestly, if you've watched any ESA plays so far, whether it was Move or Die or whether it
Mark's
was...
Mark's the best at it. So every game so far.
Keep talking and nobody explodes. We were pretty bad at that one. And then last week was Enter the Gungeon.
Yeah.
What about Sophie's Curse?
Oh, Sophie's Curse. Okay, but like Sophie's Curse, you can't win. I feel like you can't
even
win.
Even if you win, you don't win.
Yeah. No.
Speaking of which, if you haven't seen it yet, our ESA plays.
So this is where I missed it. I think you have to run
and jump off that.
And jump. So read what it says right there.
Finishing what Mark was saying. If you haven't checked out our YouTube channel, under Esports Arena, ESA plays. We release them once a week, and it's basically like
you
we introed our staff playing games. And sometimes members like Nate Christie. That's pretty solid, dude. If you kind of just like maybe jump three
Did
more
you just
feet,
see me stop in the air, okay? Whatever, guys.
But yeah, YouTube channel, check it out. Self plug.
Remember
stuff,
RB.
Blah blah blah. I thought.
I'll give it to you.
Pretty sure I overshot him.
I'll give it to you. Oh,
that's not what I meant
to
do.
Throw that shoulder and get under to that man. That's
yeah,
solid.
It was all planned.
Oh, good.
So.
How many hours do you expect to put into Dark Souls 3 to complete it? Or rather, to get through like your main story or whatever, no extra bosses.
Probably 100 hours.
Really?
Probably to get everything done. Probably work on PvP also.
What is PvP like in this game?
It's very fast-paced.
Okay.
Quick.
Okay, so it's like if you mess up in the first part, you're done?
It's very like
Oh my gosh!
It's very fair.
So just this part's not fair.
No, this is fair too.
I don't understand how to beat that guy.
I think we should let Nate do it again, right, so Nate, we can maybe get past it.
Just okay. Show us. And then you're pretty good at running, and Mark's not, so maybe you can get the cool thing.
So, what I started to say several times. So we started out with like aesthetics. Like, how does the game look? It looks
cool.
Bright.
It's cool. It's not the best thing I've ever seen, but
yeah, I was gonna say it looks how I think it would look. I'm not surprised by it, except for the brightness. But I was going to say is, for whatever reason, I feel like From Software and then like CS:GO fans, they're not the most polished products, but they just have a hardcore following. Like, if you look at Black Ops 3, Halo 5, it's like really refined aesthetically.
But
CS:GO doesn't look like that.
Yeah.
Like, there's like Gun Bob and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But it still has a hardcore following. Does that make sense?
I was going to say, I think that the develop... Oh.
That iframe, though. Be interrupted. Doesn't make sense.
I feel like the developers for, let's say Counter-Strike and From Software, or I mean Valve and From Software at this point, care more about gameplay versus aesthetics in these. So while this, I think, at least in what I remember of Dark Souls 1 and 2, looks extremely better.
Yes, it does.
It is not Horizon. What is that going to be? Horizon? Horizon Zero Dawn?
Oh my god, yeah.
Like, that's so pretty.
Right? I just want to be there.
This is also pretty. But there are games that look better for it, better than it. Even Far Cry Primal, I think, looks just as good as this. However,
oh, Jay.
Oh my! Beat him up!
Left trigger! Okay.
I just feel like more attention to game design.
This is freaking nuts,
and,
dude!
How they play is like what is labeled as important by the following and by the developer. So, the same way that you'll tell me like what was that game that was on PlayStation that you played that was like the spiritual successor of Castlevania, Mega Man, whatever it was. The one guy made it.
Action Verge.
Yes. How you said, that is a good game. I thought the game was dumb because it looks dumb.
That makes sense.
But just because aesthetically, if it doesn't hit the mark for me, I can't do it.
Yeah. But so you just started playing CS:GO recently, Kyle.
Yeah.
Are you... Nate!
Nate!
Woo!
Nate!
Yeah! Mm.
I take
well
back
done,
half
Manny.
The things I said about you.
Air of Fire Destroyer, that's
cool.
So we had a different name.
Embers, I don't know what that is.
Do you light the bonfire now? Is this your new checkpoint?
So this is the new checkpoint?
Okay.
Okay, I will say, that since we've already started playing, the little like Wraith guys, chumps.
Okay.
I already know where they're at, and I feel like I could beat them up.
Well, I think so too, and yet they still hit me.
Nah, I'm mad.
And I couldn't jump, so.
Right.
Kratos.
That's like same animation completely.
That's right. So you started playing CS:GO recently.
Yes.
But you are a person who's consistently said to me, unless the game looks real good, I can't get into it. So how are you getting past, like, I play Black Ops 3 and look freaking dope, but now
so
I'm just like,
Counter-Strike has cool skins for guns.
Okay.
And that really hits a collection aspect that I wish wasn't part of my personality.
The grind.
That and it's actually really satisfying to play with friends and to like outplay teams and whatnot. So, oh my.
I'm trying to kick him off the ledge.
I know, he's not going. Oh gosh.
Solid, sick block, bro.
So that's something to note, like just all From Software's games, any mob will destroy you.
Basically.
Yes.
Like, you just took down that crazy thing, but now that you are on a ledge and suddenly with a shield,
hold on, ballpark.
Health down. Ridiculous.
Makes sense.
Okay.
And that's the thing that I think, again, in a lot of games you expect, oh, here's a little stupid mud crab. It's not a problem for me because I'm so strong now. Mm-hmm. So it's like, well, like, you become so strong that there are things that no longer pose a risk to you.
Right.
In Dark Souls, you're all more or less constantly on edge because these weird crouching guys, if you decide to, like, scratch your nose right now, you could die and go back here. Oh, look at this. And so, yeah, that's like, these are the spears. And I feel like...
off the edge.
I will be the first to admit I am a dirty, filthy casual.
I tried to go for the right trigger power attack.
Oh, yeah, the right trigger power.
Yeah. No. Dude, it's buffering shot thing. You know?
Yeah.
Iframes.
I hate you guys.
You're up, Kyle. All right. So, I mean...
So, this is all new area for us.
Okay, cool.
Good thing I beat that boss, right?
Stop. What were you just saying?
I can't remember.
All right. That's what happens. I don't know how Dude Soup stays on track. I think because they have one person doing the rest of them are talking.
No, well, I mean, basically, I think that...
Oh, you were saying that you're on edge the whole time, and I think it's until, like, pretty late game.
Oh, dude.
I can't watch it.
So good at this game. Cover the lost souls
right there. You guys are so bad at this game. I'm so good. Look at me. I don't even care. I said before I played this that I like to play the game as if like I had a shotgun.
Yeah,
so instead of this like scope in like I'm gonna get him pick off clearly skill. I'm more like you know because I want to be the hero. You know, guns blazing all the way in, all or nothing. That's
I had
what
a friend
about.
Who played Metal Gear Solid that way.
Is it even possible to get through that way?
He didn't beat it.
Okay.
I just said he played it that way.
I understand it's not possible. Ooh, there's a lot of blood over here.
Aesthetics. We like the way it looks. Not amazing, not exquisite, but it fits what the genre, or sorry, what the game
Dark Fantasy
fans expect. It very fits, very much fits
Dark
Fantasy.
Dark Fantasy, yeah. And that's one of the main appeals for me in general, is like the sword, the shield, the armor.
Roll around a little bit. Like that right there. Keep, stop.
Attention to detail from software. Magic shield, though. You know, it's fantasy, Mark. It's magic shield.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay,
that's
come
fine. Yeah,
on,
that
dude.
Wouldn't.
Give him a break.
Okay.
Now, look at this, though. Where's that wiener? It's not there.
Gameplay. So, aesthetics, cool. Gameplay, how does it feel? Nate, you can probably speak to this more than we can because we didn't spend too much time on the other ones.
I'm considering buying this game right now.
Really?
Going home trying to play it. I feel more confident playing this than I did the first Dark Souls. Granted, I played without a controller on like a keyboard, which it says in the thing, not recommended to play without a controller. But I was like, whatever, it's just because they're filthy casuals. And I couldn't do it. I couldn't even get past tutorial. So I had a really bad taste in my mouth. But it was kind of fun. It looks pretty. If you got 100 hours, that's a good amount of time.
It's very smooth.
What is the spool? $1 an hour?
Yeah, $1
so
an hour.
So I'm going to make some money on this game, the way I'm looking at it.
$40 profit.
Don't worry, guys. Got to keep this place clean.
I'm going to laugh when you fall off. Yeah, there you go.
There's so much blood.
So hit A on one of them and see what happens.
Question. Do you need to be... Is that guy...
That guy's trying to kill us.
Should I fight him?
You can have one hit you, dude.
Yeah, right. What's up with that though? Why is that guy? Why does he show up like that?
I guess that's the way that you're not supposed to go because all those blood signs there.
So this dude is another player who's just camping this area.
No.
Oh.
It's like remember how I told you to the ice crystal dragon looking thing?
Oh, that was boss.
It's
that
not
was
a boss.
Weird old naked man.
That's not a boss.
You're just not leveled enough to go that way yet.
Yeah.
Okay. So is this like like Super Mario, and that you go in like 64. You go in the castle, and there's like you can go in this level. You'll die. You're not strong enough. You need to do all your one star levels or whatever before you get there. Is that like what's happening? So it's like you have a centralized map, and you can take all these roads whenever you feel like.
Think
you should only do some though until you're high enough level.
Think more of The Witcher 3, how the enemies are on the map.
Okay, yeah, my Mario thing made no sense, I guess. But yeah, I agree.
So like you have a red skull by the enemy's health bar.
Yeah.
You should not fight that enemy.
Like Borderlands. Yeah.
Okay. Everyone
Mario 64,
everyone.
Borderlands, Witcher.
Yep.
Destiny.
Yeah. Destiny? No,
okay.
Not Destiny. Destiny's too easy.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Okay, I died. Whose turn is it?
Mark's.
Oh, all right. Okay. So, Kyle, you want to go home and get this game and play it.
I'm thinking
Nate,
about it.
You already have it, obviously, because you're playing it. So, I played Bloodborne, and I'm actually...
I didn't play Bloodborne, though, either.
So Bloodborne was quicker.
You didn't
to
play
me.
It?
I don't have a PS4.
He played it on my PS4 that I brought one day, but he wasn't really into it. So Bloodborne to me seemed quicker.
Does this
than
not
this.
Seem quick to you?
Just Bloodborne was too fast. For me. Like the enemies, like I couldn't keep up.
Get
times.
It, girl. So.
Oh. No freaking way.
Super dagger, Wraith.
So that guy's got a spear.
Oh. Come on, Mark. He's not coming a mile away.
More?
Question.
Should have gotten hit once there. If I was good at this game, I should have.
Is this combat quicker than Dark Souls 1 and 2?
Definitely.
Okay.
So I was going to say.
Dark Souls 1 sounded like I felt it was so slow.
Dark Souls 1 is very clunky.
Okay. So I was going to say that Bloodborne feels faster than this to me, but that is well known. It was obviously faster than the first and the second one. However, this isn't slow. This is just.
This feels like just right to me.
I'm digging it so far.
And also Bloodborne like forces you to get back into combat pretty quickly if you need to regain your health and stuff, and this isn't doing that. So I don't know. Bloodborne I ended up not enjoying. Actually,
it's too much, right?
I don't have time to do this. Like, to spend this much time just getting past one single boss.
So, well, this is my thing. I'm okay if I can, like, each playthrough I kill a boss.
Yeah.
But, like, being stuck on a boss for days, I don't know, man. Or, like, spending, like, an hour trying to get to another bonfire and then not getting it. And so I'm like, I made literally no progress today.
Well, that's also another trade-off for this. Like, yeah, you'll feel so bad when that happens. But I feel like once you actually get to the next bonfire and beat that next boss...
Come on!
It's probably one of the best feelings you could have.
Yeah, no, I know.
No, that's right.
That's
take like, that.
So what, there's a game I played recently that where it was like, most definitely, like, I actually, it was like, oh,
so I think the I did it. Up there.
What's over here, though? I'm just going to walk off the edge again. Is that cool?
That's fine with me.
I see a blood. No, that's a hint. Okay.
So other players, they're not always hints. Other players can write those.
Oh!
Way to juke that fool. Oh my. Did he fall off the did he fall off the cliff? There.
Well, he gets
there.
Oh,
no, we got souls, so
wow.
He definitely died.
Way to juke
him. Man, that was more just no, a fear.
Yeah, the old quick this is like, oh, here he comes.
Beware of monstrosity.
So
okay.
Other players can write.
Yeah, so that's a good one.
This is something I feel like the Nolets would ruin. This kind of like ability.
Oh, it yeah.
You know,
it's totally
some friends that they just live to watch the world burn, and so it's like if you can leave a note here, they'd be like, they're just some
totally
souls around the corner, or like totally cool, which I'm sure happens a lot. Yeah.
That's why you have the option to like rate them and say like.
Appraisals.
Time for composure, so to speak. A boulder. Something's gonna roll on me.
No. So Kay. Some people they just like write random comments and stuff. And they'll like try and troll people.
Is the
like,
top rated one what gets put into the game or
how? So how we can write one right now. I don't know if we have the.
But I mean, like,
item.
Will that show up in everyone's game?
Yes.
Wow. So a year into this game, is there just thousands of notes everywhere?
Everybody else likes it. I'm gonna like that. Yeah.
Not really, because it's like certain ones. They get shown
so
to
this,
other players.
Okay.
This came out today, and that had 889, including us right now, appraisals. Okay. Well done, FromSoftware. At least you sold that many copies.
They at least sold 900 copies today. That's pretty promising. You know? What do they get a Grammy at from now?
Nate, have you been here already?
Yes,
do you know where I'm going?
So
am I?
Don't go that way. Go back down.
Okay.
He's going to lead you to your
You're
death.
Gonna go to the center.
Yeah,
if
I don't know why I trust
is a,
you.
If history tells us anything, Nate doesn't want us to get farther than him.
So can
go
I
go talk to her down there?
Oh, okay, cool.
But how would you know that she's not evil? Is that guy evil?
Because if you can target onto someone, then they're evil. Usually.
Oh, okay, you're safe.
Oh, I saw talk. Sorry.
Another one.
Don't care.
Just leave him.
So the story is like fairly obscure and not like like these.
It's not concrete.
What's on her head?
Oh, it's stuck.
But I mean, like these I tend to the flame. They won't tell me the story. They're not gonna like.
You have to go out and find the story. It's not. They're not holding your hand or anything.
Stupid.
She's supposed to level you up.
It was an accident.
Welcome to the bonfire. You could do that.
Yes.
Is she pivotal to the story?
She's
I mean,
levels you up.
So okay. What if you kill her, you don't level.
You don't level.
Oh,
that's not a thing.
God.
If you kill her now, you don't level the rest of the game.
Pretty sure.
From
okay.
Software is basically this is their game design process. Sucks.
Sucks to suck.
Yeah.
Let's see how many people hate themselves when they play this game.
Should we have her respawn? No, it sucks now.
Level,
it sucks.
Level up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very well. I could kill her again if you want. Then
touch the I'll level up.
Touch the darkness within me.
Ooh.
I feel like you said that's
going
on
to you.
Basis.
So what we're gonna use is. Oh shit.
Oh, it's too much for me.
All souls are all gone.
Oh, where'd they go?
Remember when Kyle died? From the one.
Oh,
he
went a different way.
We can go get him still.
Sure, let's do that.
Here, I'm gonna go get him so we don't die again and then lose him.
No, dude, I. Yeah.
I could. You're right.
If Nate Christie dies right now.
I'm
oh
so
my
mad.
Gosh, Pacquiao will come down here personally and shame him.
So it's this way, right, Kyle?
Yeah,
it was. A lot of blood.
All the blood.
So we're gonna watch one. Let's see what happens.
I'm just hanging out. Now I'm dead. That's a song that he was singing as he was.
Monstrosity ahead.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. So in Bloodborne, you can only speak with like certain phrases they provided you. Is
yeah,
that okay?
That's how it is in this game.
So I can't put, like, butt, wieners, balls.
So I guess I have a question. Like,
there was one that was tongue, butthole.
Oh, my gosh. The trollery is rampant.
Run, no, 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 no.
Go, Jake, go!
How do you sprint?
Hold B.
Hold B.
Nope, didn't know that.
Oh.
Fall damage?
Doesn't care. So I think my question is, Nate.
Oh, I wish it would. I wish we had died right there.
So remember how we fought that big boss, right?
Yeah, I got the sword.
Yeah, so this is what the sword's used for, I'm guessing.
Lighting a thing. Cool.
So we just made that bonfire there.
Okay.
Cool.
What are those gray outlines you're seeing? Is that people that are in the same spot as you?
Those are other people that are playing right now.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Can you fight them?
So how cool and rare, like, is there any rarity to armor sets and stuff like that? Or is it just if you can beat a boss, you can get different things? Or, like,
there's not really rarity.
Like, is there RNG for, like, no. drops?
Well,
no.
Some items, yes. There wasn't Dark Souls 1. But not really so much in 2. Then touch the dark. I don't know about that.
So, how do I prove to Marc that I'm super cool? Like, what are my big flaming shoulders?
Like, where's the Daedric armor set?
Yeah, like, how do I, like, check it out, man, I have no life and I'm cooler than you. Ha, suck it.
It's not really that. It's more about the weapons. And the movesets.
So there are cooler weapons than the stick.
But I can't get armor? I can't get cool armor?
Well, I mean, all armor just looks pretty much the same.
Isn't it better to not wear armor because you're faster?
Yeah. I mean, if you want to, like, be agile and dodge everywhere, yeah.
Okay.
But if you want to be able to, like, tank hits with a big shield.
So how do you get cool weapons?
You find them randomly.
Okay.
It's like we found one earlier.
We did?
Yeah, this one.
A broken straight sword.
It's a broken sword. So it's worse than our club.
Is it, though?
Definitely.
It's stabby, isn't it?
Is that something that, like, oh, if you know how to use it, it's going to be real good?
No, because look.
It just shows.
Attack power in the middle.
Yeah? Oh, okay.
Okay.
So that's another.
Look out! It
runs all right. you through. Okay, I accept that. Let's move forward.
So I was going to ask, and this is, again, potentially offensive. At Filter Tins. actually, at Autumn Dream Whisper. all hate mail to Autumn Dream Whisper. If this is the same... Okay. Is this Pokemon X and Pokemon Y? It's the same formula over and over again, just like it looks a little better.
So it's Dark Souls with an updated graphics set.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Okay. So...
So, there's I mean, that's not about a bad thing, right?
That way, yeah.
That's not a bad thing.
It's not
thing.
A bad thing.
I guess if the formula works, but I mean, I just, for some reason, whenever I buy, like, a new entry in a franchise, I'm expecting more than just, like, a graphics
overhaul.
Well, because,
I mean, you think about the games of my childhood and the games of your childhood. That's pretty. The games were built, like, more mechanics, more things. So that was, like, a really common thing for, like, so, like, the Ratchet & Clank series. Was like bigger
new
enemies, newer weapons, cooler, like just more and more things. Where this is more or less.
More and more.
I guess the more and more is bosses and types, different looking, but more mechanics in terms of what the boss can do to make your life suck.
So I wonder if there's a potential to have like the Dark Souls platform, and then they just continue to like.
Here's like a patch for a new 20 bosses coming in this month.
Are you gonna hit those? Heartless, Nate, Christy.
Oh! But see, I couldn't play this game.
That's way far.
I couldn't play this game and not put armor on, for sure.
Because that's...
No
way!
What?
I don't know why they put the armor. The knight.
You almost lost it right there, because that stupid knight.
There's another dog.
He's covered in arrows.
Dogs are the worst, dude.
Yeah, it reminds me of laser. This is the exact thing I go through every day when I get home.
No! Okay.
Look at that guy. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. This guy on your left. This guy on your left. Oh!
I saw him.
They have cool weapons. When do you get stuff like that? Jeez, dude.
Oh my god.
Stay, Christy! I don't understand. Are you in the right area? Because you're not doing much damage to them.
I think I was in the right
area. Smack. Smack. Uh-oh, you better get out of there, buddy. Oh. All
right, Kyle.
Yeah, man, get it.
All right, this concludes the end of our Dark Souls. Okay, I'll try one more time.
Blood red moss clamp. Cool, so we talked aesthetics. That's really... Oh, my God, I didn't see that tree.
That is cool.
This is reminiscent of a tattoo freaking... not God of War, but the other...
Dante's Inferno?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Get out of my head, Mackie Panio.
Mackie
Panio.
I'm into that. I like that.
Smash those chairs. What are you doing?
Just roll into them.
Oh, that's more effective than my club, my body.
It's like Legend of Zelda over here. So we talked aesthetics. Looks great. Talked gameplay. It actually feels pretty good. It's the right speed. It's not too fast.
Oh, from where?
It isn't clunky at all.
The guy sniped from up top.
It's smooth.
Up the stairs.
So I think the question really is, Nate, you already answered this. Like, would you buy this game? Would you recommend it to your friends? Why or why not?
I definitely recommend it to my friends. If you're looking for a challenge. Like Kyle.
Shut up. I don't want any challenges. Where's the easy playthrough?
There is no easy playthrough.
Why isn't there an easy mode?
We picked the hardest mode for our character.
That's true. Uh-huh. Okay.
We did make
so I'm doing pretty good then, right?
I feel like if we picked the night, it would have been a lot easier.
What's up, Coz? Tell your friends.
Yeah, so all things considered, we're not terrible at this game.
Nah, we're like, what, 20 minutes in?
The game is fair. Like, it tells you how to be better at it.
Check it out.
What do you mean?
Like, so, like, for, like signs like that. You know he's gonna attack you, so you can pull out of the way.
Oh, iframes! Iframes!
Hit him behind, you do a lot of damage.
How are you even doing this right now? Gosh.
Get him.
Dude.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked, noob.
Oh, he's just pushing you.
Okay. So good this game. I'm so good.
You should go and buy this right now.
Can you start a pro Dark Souls career? Is that a thing?
Wait, where's the esport with Dark Souls?
Yeah. So how does Dark Souls fit into esports arena? That's what I want to know. Oh,
Kyle. Oh. Getting effed up, man.
Oh! Oh, I'm not doing the thing I want to do. I'm not doing it. I wanted to heal.
X.
Oh! Don't make me play again.
Yo, you gotta try this. You gotta try this lane. After this, we'll
wrap it up. We'll
reevaluate our lives and why we play video games.
So yeah, Dante's Inferno right there. So Nate would recommend it to somebody who wants a challenge.
I think I do. I kind of like the idea of like feeling rewarded,
well,
but
let's
not.
Go that way
not
this time. Let's go the other way, Mark.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There's another way.
Yeah, that way.
Like I kind
of here.
No,
down.
We came.
Just turn. Yeah. That way.
I what about like our souls?
Whatever. You're not gonna live, buddy. It's okay.
Yeah, we didn't have that many. Oh yeah, let's kill these peasants.
I kind of like the idea of feeling rewarded from a game that isn't like competitive, because that's all I've been experiencing for a little bit. Is like I've been playing Counter Strike, Overwatch, things like that. So if unless you win or get a cool player or whatever, you don't feel like you accomplished anything. And so I haven't played, I guess, a linear game. Is that what we call this? A linear game? Well, okay then. I mean, a non-multi.
Oh, he's sprinting.
Like,
single player. A single player game, I guess, in a while.
Oh, yeah, tricked you. What
I
now?
Know there's PvP, but.
Okay, I just want to see your attack pattern.
This could be fun. I'm just afraid of getting stuck and wasting $60. However, the Division had an update today on a side note, so I'm home for Get it, girl. That's what I'm talking about.
There you go, Mark.
This side is definitely, I think, easier than the other side, though.
Okay, what about this guy, though?
So hit left on the D-pad line?
I totally, I promise you, I tried to roll, and I think I just sprinted into
it. That was this.
Hit left on the D-pad, and we'll pull our shield back up.
There it is. Look at all
and,
these bodies.
LB's your shield. There
okay, I'm not sure that's any better for me, though.
How, is this just like cruelty, or is this actually beneficial in any way?
I don't know.
All right.
Cool. Oh, we're getting souls, so it's
actually Yeah, good job, Mark.
Yeah. I wouldn't just kill somebody if I didn't benefit from it.
Spoken like a true serial killer.
True.
There's a guy right there. Go that fool.
Oh, yeah.
No mercy. No survivors.
All right, hold on.
You're right. If you're going to do it, you should do it cool. You don't just murder anybody and not do it sweet.
Oh, there's a dragon right there.
Oh, sick.
I love dragons. So
that back attack.
Oh, my. Is it awake?
I think it's dead.
Oh, man.
Thanks, Nate, Christy.
Oh, look, there's stairs right there to your left. There.
Yeah, let's go ride its back.
Yeah, but it's going to wake up in a second. Oh, more.
They're worshipping it?
So they're worshipping the dragon!
This is just like Dragon Age Origins.
That's how I live my life.
You know. I feel like everyone can be quite, probably bored out of their minds right now watching us play this. Because
why?
This
we're
game,
real good at this game.
No, I'm not having fun. I am legit with all the toilets. But this game is more, like, you have to experience it for yourself, I feel like. To watch, it's kind of like nothing happens till Marc gets whomped on. So otherwise, it's kind of just like, kind of rolling around, walking around.
Whatnot. Everybody saw that?
That's bad.
This may not be entertaining in the very least.
Okay, goodness. I don't know
why
that was so hard.
But I think if you owned it, and maybe because, like, you've played it, like, when he gets in a tight situation, you know how he feels, and therefore it's entertaining for you. Like, you, what is that, empathize? With his plight?
I feel sympathy for him.
Do you feel bad for him? Exactly. Can you climb that stuff? Get up on that. Get up on that. Oh.
Okay. I feel like that would hurt my bare feet.
You hear the crunching?
Yeah. Oh, that's my.
Is that your feet?
I thought it was a dragon.
Come on,
but
Marc,
now it makes
walk
sense
straight.
My feet. Are you?
Go slow.
Look at his back.
Oh, I guess
no.
So.
Stupid. It's broken.
I'm not gonna recommend it. Or.
Tell me what to
get. Rather, I will.
Go up there. That guy's throwing fireballs.
I will, with a disclaimer, that I will not play this game just because.
Oh, so that guy tried to get you.
You're going to get wet. Because.
I'm sorry, I can't multitask, man. This is so bad.
And with
for
that.
For this reason. We've been playing for like an hour and a half, 2 hours or whatever.
We're 3 checkpoints in?
Exactly. I feel like I should be halfway through the game at this point. So, that's my only thing.
Marc likes to play Ratchet & Clank and stuff like that. What a freaking noob, right?
Right? You love Ratchet & Clank.
I'm so stoked for Ratchet & Clank. Now continue.
So, I just, like, I'm playing The Witcher a lot, and I feel like almost the same thing with The Witcher because it's so large that I spend, that's a cool hat, I spend like an hour in The Witcher and I barely finish one mission.
Yeah.
And so, I don't know. I think with the amount of time that I have that's free in my life to do things.
You wouldn't recommend The Witcher to people?
I would, because of the story.
Yeah, okay.
And so I haven't been grabbed by anything here. It's just been, this
just
is almost like an arcade
cool.
thing.
It looks sweet.
So I don't know if that makes sense, but it's arcade-y in the sense like you,
you
do
you
well,
you
get points.
Are you saying that this
points.
Is for an aged kind of gamer? Someone who appreciates
No, not even. Not at all. Not what I'm getting at.
Mature gamer.
No, because what I'm saying is because of where I am in my life right now, just like work and wife and junk like that. Love you. I don't have enough time to dedicate to like.
No,
I want more satisfaction.
Yeah.
Like that was cool beating that one boss. I need more than that. I need more progression.
Yeah. No.
Maybe
no.
If you were the one that beat it, not me, I feel like you would have a lot more.
I feel like if I was at home by myself right now and I did all this by myself, I'd be like.
You'd be stressed.
95 hours to go.
Stressed.
Okay, yeah. So with Lords of the Fallen, after beating a couple of those bosses, like you were at my house one day and you were sitting there for a while.
The cleric or whatever, right? The dude with the four portals.
Yeah.
I forget his name. Yeah.
You had gone downstairs and we were up there for hours and finally I go, yes! And Kyle comes up. I beat it. Our afternoon's gone though.
Yep.
So.
I think I went downstairs because I was tired of watching and I ate a sandwich or something and came back up and was like, I did it! I'm like, okay, let's do something else then.
Yeah. So I don't know.
So, again, I'm like, the visuals of the bosses, and like, it's so cool to me that I might consider buying it, actually, just to see the game more and more. Mm. Like, literally the next boss and how big and how grand and how cool looking could more or less pull me to keep playing.
Yeah.
But I really feel like I'm going to get stuck. Like, and I just, like, can't do it. I can't. And I've played games that I'm, like, much easier and been like not good enough and returned it and like blockbuster days and been like well good thing I rented this and didn't buy it
Yeah, so I'm pretty sure I would waste $60 if I bought this. So I'm not going to recommend it, but you got one recommendation from Nate Christie and from Kyle Tranum.
You mean Panny Macchio?
Panny Macchio.
Panny Macchio.
So, I mean, like, if you like the Souls games, get this one. Yeah. I think you'll be pleased if you're a Souls
fan. If you're one
fan.
Of those folks who are very good at these
games.
One
of those folks.
Not, that was not the meaning at all. Stop it, Manny.
But I think out of all the Souls games, this is probably the one that you would want to try, right?
Oh, definitely.
If you were like, I want to play Dark Souls, I'd start at the first one. Would you recommend that?
Definitely no, because it's too clunky, slow. I feel like 3 is probably the best one from what I've experienced so far.
I accept that. So if you want to get into Dark Souls, even try Dark Souls, if you want to get frustrated and hate your life, waste $60, or potentially get more out of a game than you ever thought you could, Dark Souls 3.
Here you go. Dark Souls 3 out today. Be sure to like and subscribe. Like and subscribe?
Yeah, all the things. Yeah, like, subscribe it, hug it, love
our
it.
Our MySpace, poke us, all MySpace. Those things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. MySpace.com/esportsarenausa xx420-69.
Not the end part. Nate, if they want to get a hold of you, where do they find you?
Find me here at the arena.
Yeah.
Kyle, if they want to get a hold of you?
Twitter mostly, @filtertons, FILTHERTONS.
I'm @MarkASalcedo. Mark with a C, Salcedo, however you want to spell it. And don't forget, follow @esportsarena. And if you're local, Riverside, California, or I mean Santa Ana, California.
Old habits die hard.
Come on out. Thank you for joining us on ESA Plays. We will see you guys next week.
Maybe.
Unless we don't.